or dish that I found. This band is a good band. Sounds good because of the open strings. I like it because I can't whilst I can overbend it. It's harder to overbend because it's so close to the nut and there's a lot of tension there. So. So I do actually like my E string a little flat, with the exception of it being open. That's why I do that, but a little flat because I get heavy handed on it. But yeah, I need to use my middle finger on that one. Where else can I go? Oh, yeah. Right. That's better. Have to find like the tempo and the context to slam it in there, you know. Not used to grabbing for that low string. That's it.